That's it, gin.
Oh, what's the score?
15 games for you, 22 for me.
You got it?
I don't know what you mean now, all right. How long did you get?
Honestly, this is disgraceful.
Gee, it's too bad. It was such a good picture, too. You know, we're going to have to do something about this golf business. What do you have in mind?
Well, we could fight hobby with hobby. We could get interested in something and drive them crazy.
Good. Now, what'll it be? How about men?
I mean a game we can play, something we can talk about all the time and practice around the house. Let's see, tennis, bowling, swimming.
Catch on to your putting grip. See,
no, I don't think it's a grip.
What?
It's our new hobby, basketball. Jump off her. Right over here.
Oh, no, you don't. Now, wait a minute. Now, just a minute. If you don't mind, will you tell me what's going on here?
Well, we decided to take up a sport.
Yeah. You know, one to occupy all our time.
It's one that we can practice all day and talk about all night until everybody's bored to tears.
Well, I think that that is a splendid idea. Now that you have your own sport, you will realize why we like golf so much.
That makes it work out perfectly.
Sure. Now let's go over to your apartment and practice that putting that you're talking about.
All right. So long, bloomer girls.
Time in.
Well, the game's over and we lost. Should we turn in our suits and go to the showers?
Maybe we should have taken up golf. At least we get to see him once in a while.
Yeah.
Hey, why not?
Why not what?
Why not take up golf? Fred and Ricky are just starting to play. They won't mind us being beginners, too.
Oh, Ethel, I don't know.
Oh, now it's just perfect. There are two of us and two of them. We'll make a foursome.
I have an idea. There's one time that two and two will not make four.
Oh, now, Lucy, I've heard him say dozens of times how hard it is to get up a foursome.
Gee, that's right. We'd really be doing them a favor.
Sure we would. All right, I'll go tell them the good news.
All right.
Yeah?
See,
yeah?
Where's my golf book?
On the mantle.
Oh, thank you. Here, Fred.
We have something to tell you. Something that's going to surprise you.
Yeah.
Please you. We're going to give up basketball.
Here's the rule, friend.
We're going to take up golf.
Isn't that wonderful? Won't have any trouble getting up a foursome.
Well, you can't play golf with us.
No.
Why not?
Well, why not, Fred?
It's against the law.
It is not.
Well, Mamie doesn't play.
Oh, it's all settled. We're going to play golf.
Yeah, and you and Fred can teach us. That way we can play and learn at the same time. Won't that be fun?
Hey, Rick, that's a pretty good-looking swing.
Oh, I can hit little pieces of cellophane and dandelions all day long. You put a ball in front of me, that's when I freeze up.
You'll get it all right.
Say, where are the girls?
Oh, you know how they are. It takes them a long time to change clothes.
They're only changing shoes.
Yeah, you know something? We might have made a terrible mistake teaching our wives how to play golf.
No, everything will work out all right. You know, they'll play with us for a couple of days. They won't be any good at it. They'll get discouraged and they'll quit.
Mm-hmm. Well, supposing they don't get discouraged. Supposing they like it real well and get good at it. Then what are we going to do?
Then we'll kill ourselves.